Hello again. Have enough paint from the last pour to do another 12 by 12 this time. Do another canvas. So probably just going to try for three elements this time. So we're going to do. I wanted it to be wind, but I got too many turquoise for that. So it's going to be water, earth, and fire. So we're going to do two flip cups. And then do the puddle pours and the swipes for the fire. And so let's see how we can do this. So I want the fire to be coming up from the bottom corner and then the other two to meet. And let's see what we can do. Yeah, get a little too far that way, but yeah. All right, that one was good. Yeah, and I definitely should have primed it, but too late. So we got lots of this and yellow, which is going to be the... that's what's going to be poured. Swiped. So keep that one on deck, since we'll probably need more of it. Ooh, I almost put the metallic red in it. That might be interesting. You know what? I might give that a bit of a... You know, now that I think about it, I might put some of that metallic red around the edges. But more of that around before we start swiping. Ready for the sweeps. You get them good and clean. You start doing the real swipes. Make sure the other paints are out of the way so you don't knock those over when you are swiping. tilting is going to be the tricky part. Just going to want to lose too much of this good stuff. But at the same time, got to get the blue and the fire. Get this blue down to the edge. Now, try and get this back up. Sorry for tilting away from the camera. And again, apologies, but I'm sure you're having some fun watching the drips. Making a nice little phoenix on the fire. So I think